Larry's Huntress. They bring this? No, they did not. Oh, this sucks. But store-bought cosmetics, like after you bought. I was hearing that. Yeah, agreed. They've made it unique, though. Okay. Run. Run. I'm gonna pick her up. No, I'm not. Just kidding. I know she's recovered. She ran. He messed it up. Thank goodness. Wow, he managed to dodge that? Okay then. You don't have Bard, you shouldn't be in here diving. He thinks he's hot stuff, doesn't he? Wow. This is how you guys want to play. We can play this game. Not quite sure what we got going on here. Crouch down here. He let go. He's trying to deny me the Mori. That's the problem. I just want a Mori. You want to be stuck with this team in a horror movie? Right?
Huh?
Almost got her. Dang it, David. I was like, why am I running this way? Punk. Fine, I won't. She panicked. Now you're mine. Tunnel one survivor. Jane has to live at the end game. Okay. Like a backwards tunnel. Uh-huh. Should've let him finish that one. Honestly, they'd effectively 3-gen themselves. Can't throw through that. I will hit her all I want, though. Now they've got to come get her though. If they don't come get her, that's not my fault. Okay, they came and got her. No, she let go. I'll redeem your points. I can't make her not let go. I rejected it. You got your points back. That's something I can't fix. She let go right away. There was nothing I can do about that. Came back to this one. Oh. Ooh, I don't really have a favorite singular killer. I have a number of killers that I enjoy. Like, I have a top 5 best, top 5 worst. And they had a key. All I needed was a Mori. They found a key. Oh wait, there was only one person left? Oh, cause she let go to give him hatch. Got it. Okay. That makes more sense now. Whatever. I got my Mori. Yeah, they let go. Two of them let go. These two let go, like, right away. Spine chill, iron, resilience, dead hard. That's a pretty classic chaser build. She had a flashlight as well. They all had a lot of items. No? Two spine chills. Four dead hards. Four iron wills. Two spine chills, two resiliences. Quick and quiet, any means necessary. Man,